guest. I'd like to welcome wide receiver Devontae Adams.
Oh, folks.
My man already told you. You saw the list.
I want to ask you. That's his list.
It's Devontae Adams.
I keep looking at that picture. Mm-hmm. It's just awesome. Like, it's the coolest player and the best player with the coolest logo and the best uniforms.
Very difficult to double team Devontae Adams. So you really have to, with the Raiders, you're going to kind of have to pick your boys.
Said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your boutiques on. All black, everything. Black cards, all black, everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with their diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is La Familia. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6, 0, shot zeros, hit the back to running circles round, niggas, now we squared up, hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair, yeah. I break the rules, so I don't care, uh-huh. So I keep doing my own thing, walking tall against the rain. Victory's within the mile, almost there, don't give a hell. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this.
In a dark Caesar, please follow the leader. So Eric B, we are microphone fiend. It's the return of the God, peace God. It ain't nobody fresher. I'm in Mason, Martin, Martella on the table screaming. Fuck the other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas. Yeah. And they ain't spending no cake. They should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space. My whole team got dough, so my bank account is looking like millionaires, bro.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing, walking tall against the rain. Victory's within the mile, almost there, don't give a hell. Only thing that's on my mind is who gon' run this town tonight.
Go from being Joe Blow to everybody on your dick, no homo. I bought my whole family whips, no Vovos. Next time I'm in church, please, no photos. Police escorts, everybody passports. This the life that everybody asked for. This a fast life, we are on a crash course. What you think I rap for, to push a fucking rap for? But I know that if I stay stunting, all these girls only gon' want one thing. I could spend my whole life goodwill hunting. Only good gon' come is as good when I'm coming. She got an ass that'll swallow up a G-string. And up top, two B-stings. And I'm B-sting off the re-sling. And my nigga just made it out the precinct. We give a damn about the drama that you do bring. I'm just trying to change the color on your mood ring. Reebok, baby, you need to try some new things. Have you ever had shoes without shoestrings? What's that, yay? Baby, these heels. Is that a mate? What? Baby, these wheels. You tripping when you ain't sipping. Have a refill. You're feeling like you're running, huh? Now you know how we feel.
What's up?
Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah, yeah.
Just remember when you come up, the show goes on. All right, all right, the show goes on. All night till the morning we dream. all on your soul and put whips up on your back. They be lying through they teeth, hope you slip up off your path. I don't switch up, I just laugh. Put my kicks up on they desk, unaffected by they threats. Then get busy on they ass. See, that's how that shit tell me, man. That's how my daddy raised me. That glittering may not be gold, don't let nobody play me. If you are my homeboy, you never have to pay me. Go on and put your hands up, when times is hard, you stand up. L.U.P. the man, cause a brand that the fans trust. So even if they ban us, they'll never slow my plans up. Two in the air for the father that's there. Three in the air for the kids in the ghetto. Four for the kids that don't wanna be there. None for the niggas tryna hold him back. Five in the air for the teachers not scared to tell those kids that's living in the ghetto that the niggas holding back, that the world is theirs. Yeah, yeah, the world is yours. I was once that little boy, terrified of the world. Now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war for these ghetto girls and boys I'm rapping around the world for. Africa to New York, Haiti then I detour. Oakland out to Oakland, Gaza Strip to Detroit. Say hip hop only destroy. Tell them look at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a D-boy. You've been through, no matter what you into, no matter what you see when you look outside your window. Brown grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down. You just lift your arms higher, raise them till your arms tired. Let them know you there, that you struggling, surviving, that you gon'.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, like I said, I came here, you know, I wouldn't have been here or ended up here originally, probably, you know, if Derek wasn't here, but doesn't necessarily mean that I won't be here, you know, in the event that he's not here. That's my boy. Obviously, I got his back through anything. I think I've made that more than clear at this point, and I support him and support everything that he has, you know, moving forward as well. But, you know, my dream was to play for this team before he was a Raider, obviously, and at this point, I want to, you know, obviously try to make this thing work and continue on doing what I'm doing here and, you know, myself get better and obviously see the team grow and get better as well.
First full pad of practice as a Raider.
Yes, sir.
As a Raider, dream come true.
Dream come true, literally for me. I mean, you seen the baby pictures.
I saw the baby pictures, for real. Hey, you see him.
Third grade yearbook.
You see him.
We got documentation, Raider fans, for all y'all think I'm lying out here. 1-7 in the play.